So now that you've completed your storyboard project, you can easily export it to PDF. And you can do this by going to the top menu and selecting File, Export, PDF. The Export to PDF dialog box opens, and just to show you the basics of this export, you can select the destination path, in other words, where you would like to save it on your computer, in this field by clicking on this Browse button. So you can browse for a location on your computer where you would like to save this PDF, and then in the Save As field, you can rename your project. So I'm going to name it Rocket Rodeo, and this will only change the file name of your PDF. All the other titling in the PDF will still come from your project settings. And click Save. Then in the PDF export parameters, you can select the layout that you would like for your PDF, and I'm going to stay with the default 3 panels horizontal. For my export range, I'm going to select all, and I'm going to keep Open Document After Export checked, so as soon as it's exported, it'll open up. And then click Export. So as we can see, the export has successfully completed, so I'm going to say OK. And in fact, the PDF popped up on my other screen, so let me just bring it over here. So we can see here's Rocket Rodeo. And we can see that our panels have exported, including any camera movements, action notes, and dialogue.